There's bound to be at least one monster hand in there. In this instance, look for any reason to fold. This may not be the best time to test the odds of unsuited connectors. Last position, as previously mentioned, is the best position in hold'em poker. When there has been no raise behind you in last position, call any pocket pair between 2 and 7, and I would go ahead and raise with anything 8s or higher. You can also call with any two large cards, but remember, if you play hands like King Jack,